All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Thanks for tuning in for some Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with old Atreyu. I hope you're doing well out there. Ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator, and we're going to kick some tires and light some fires in an old Kentworth K100. Or it's a Kentworth W900A. Words are tough. Anyway. We got the old Aerodyne sleeper on there. We got the 24.5-inch wheels from Retro Development. Behind her back here, we got the Mac step deck from old Bart Mods. Under the hood today, we're using one of my favorite engines, Slob Jerry's Cat C15 6NZ 624 horsepower monster. Let's fry this bad boy up. Everybody, I hope you enjoy the show, and I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. chopper out on that guy.
Whoa.
Boxed him in too. Looks like they're moments away from issuing a go to jail free card.
Thank you.
everybody. I hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not. I'd love to have you along for the ride. And I do this daily. You never know what you may find. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, this version is of the truck is a personal version. Still got a bunch of things to kind of work out. But I will link the current Steam version down below for those that want to try the truck out in its current form. But other than that, everything else is currently available and linked in the description. And if you'd like to support the channel beyond just hitting that like button and subscribing, you can find my PayPal and Patreon down in the support section of the description. For those who want to do a little more, I have some cool add-on packs on my Patreon for various trucks. For those who want to support the channel a little more than just, like I said, hitting that like button. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care.